this is Peace Can starting out from the regular trailhead. Can at 5 points. Riding my super light with a seat dropped way too low. So I have to get up and pump. Which I like to do anyway, because I can't get any power down there. Beautiful today. It's dry out. It's a Friday. I think it's like May 2, maybe. May 2, 2018. Beautiful trails. Nice and dry. I think CCT is a little better for beginners. Not as much up and down, depending on the section, and it's wider. This is a fine beginner trail, in the same vein as Black Forest, but a little toned down. But CCT, it's probably the beginner, is the easiest section is the backside. This feels like some of the easier sections of Enterprise. It's very smooth. Really out of shape. I've been riding a little bit today already, but I had to go back and get a few things I had forgotten. Squish bike today. It does bob a little, but I got time. I want to go on the play bike. I'm not fast anyway. Side so that you don't have to pedal up the other. You learn that at Enterprise. You gotta be lazy. You be lazy, you pedal down. That's Pete's can. We're gonna go this way. Oh, this is tailings round. No. Wrong. Don't know my way around. We wanna switch back here. The end of Peace Can at the sign, switch back.